Okay, guys, it is here, the SSP18 right there. This is from the mass production. This is exactly what you're getting. And today I'm going to show you what it can do. And I'm going to dump a bunch of mags into the people playing here at Matador in this pistol only. So let's go.
3, 2, 1, game on!
Finally, I have full auto again on the pistol. So let's see what the SSP18 can do. I've been looking forward to this day for almost 2 years now. The game area is rather small and it's a deathmatch, so I always have to check my back.
Man, what's happening?
No idea.
Was this like a building collapsing? What was that noise?
I was holding my copper towards
him. I thought the building is collapsing. Man, you're scaring me.
So far so good. It's very easy to get used to the new SSP18. Just like the old times, but better.
Right into the trap! Man, that full auto is so handy, I'm telling you.
I'm gonna feel that one tonight.
Yeah, Joseph just full auto me as well, so don't worry.
I got a little too excited there and ran into Joseph's trap. Let's get the revenge for that later. The SSP18 is really precise on semi, but using full auto is definitely more fun. In any case, you can switch depending on the situation and environment.
Ah, hit! Ah.
Hands up, bam, bam!
Like, I can't cheat it out too much!
How do you like it so far?
I think it's great. I do like the full auto. Yeah? It's just fun.
So right now I'm testing, I mean, I'm not really testing at this point because we just painted the production, but yeah, Chris is making a video for after the release.
This is before the release,
the teasing. Yeah, exactly. So we are not at the testing stage as usual.
It was tested massively already.
Yeah, but not anymore. This is the production as well, and it's because you guys like it. You like the black and white, so that's why we do it. If you put a fresh CO2 in there, it's like, BAM!
It sounds like, you're hit!
it's
empty so fast. Yeah. Look at me, I like,
yeah,
I have like one BB left.
Look at me.
That's why I'm running around. Man, I need at least 6 mags or something.
If you really
want a pistol only with this and full auto, you need 6 mags, I think.
Yeah, maybe even more. I mean, the more, the better.
The more, really. The better. Because then you just dump.
Anyways, let's
good, let's fill those mags. And we can play with one in there. Second game. Man, I just love that full auto function. I missed it so much on my SSP. It's like there's a guy behind the bushes. Boom! Full auto. And the guy's down. It's just great. Game on!
In an open field in between the buildings, I'm too exposed. I will walk through the buildings to have more cover. Wait, what? Why is there a pistol sticking out of that hole? Let's see who it belongs to.
Shot. If you ever shoot through a hole, never put your gun through it.
I realized.
What you need to do is you need to do like that.
Yeah.
Because then nobody can see you.
Okay.
I'm trying to move as quiet as possible, but there's a lot of trash lying around, which makes it really hard to walk silently. I do my best because I know Joseph is around and he's doing the same, listening carefully.
Down, nice. Sorry, didn't hear your first hit. Sorry.
There's a fight going on in the building. Let's wait for a moment.
I had no idea where you are, I was just shooting. Nice.
I finally got my revenge on Joseph, but to be honest, I just blindly shot through the bushes with full auto, and it worked. Man, I love this pistol. That was it, the SSP18 only gameplay. Hope you guys enjoyed. I think it was really cool to, you know, have people sneaking behind bushes. They expect semi. Well, guess what? Full auto is on again. If you want to get it, you can find all the information at NOVRITSCH.com. We do have different colors, CO2, gas, all the infos you can find it at NOVRITSCH.com. Gonna link it down below. And for those people who will get this product very soon, guys, you're gonna enjoy it. We've been testing this a lot with Joseph. Joseph, come here.
Yes.
Joseph has been testing it even more than I do.
Yeah,
he played like 20
I've been playing half a year with this pistol already. Yeah. We were just so busy with the SSR 15 launch. So yeah, this is what it is. It's great. I mean, I took part in the development and it's
you
exactly.
You can actually see that. It seems like Joseph on it. Almost.
If I would show you my old Glock that I heavily modified, it would look pretty much like this. It has the cuts, you know, it has stippling here, undercuts, you know, maple leaf bucking in there with proper tensioning.
Just the way it should be.
Just, my Glock is just not full auto because usually all the Glocks, they have problems. They break if they have full auto. That's my experience. But this one with the hammer system and with the enlarged surfaces, I've been playing with this pistol for half a year and I tested it a lot. So
it works. Trust us.
It does.
Good.
It does.
NOVRITSCH.com, check it out, and we see you guys on the next one.
This is exactly what I wanted.
Yes.